we have pretty much the board, we have the notes. We're going to try to think how we're going to interpret this. At the end, just as for starters, when we go, right? It sounds better than. Ice cold, right? Right? Even the weight of the right hand helps with the interpretation, right? So when we do the whole violin intro, yeah? If we're here, right? Yes? You can play the play what string you want. You know that kind of sound? You know, play what you want. You notice how I'm messing with the volume? Yeah. Instead of writing it all out there? It's once you get an idea of how you make it sing. So everything is cantable in mariachi, basically. When you play boleros, cantable. Everything, you know. It's... Let's try it together, violins. One, two, here we go. We start here? We start it there on B, right? Three, one, two. Basically, the long notes on the trumpet, they're not real mariachi ranchero kind of lines. So they're more of a, like if it was a French horn line, right? So we're going to play with all the vibrato. Let's do the beginning, please. That could be also played with the dynamics. Can we play